Okay, England, this is Stephen here.
Hello everyone, it's Landon Norris here.
Hi, Tim Henman here.
Hello to the England boys, this is Greg James and that's Barney.
Just a quick message to wish the England cricket team all the best in the final against New Zealand. We'll all be cheering you on.
Hey lads, just a quick message to wish you all the best for the final.
And on behalf of the GB women's hockey team, I just want to wish the England cricket team all the very best in the World Cup final.
I want to congratulate you for all getting into the finals. And wish the whole England cricket team all the best for the final on Sunday.
Just enjoy it and love every moment of it.
You should cherish this moment, enjoy it, have the time of your life and bring it home. You've been brilliant all summer. I've been watching you along the way. I'll be watching tomorrow.
Enjoy every second. I know you guys will do amazing.
Lads, just want to wish you all the best for Sunday. It's been incredible watching your journey over the last few years, developing to an amazing team.
Owen, all the lads and all the staff, wishing you all the best for the game tomorrow against New Zealand. We're all cheering you on, we're all right behind you.
Our biggest match for years, and I wanted to wish you all a massive go well.
I don't think you'll ever understand how much your success and the quality of your play has meant to fans like me.
You've done us proud, played unbelievably well, so get the job done on Sunday, we'll be supporting you here.
I can only imagine how excited you all are. We're all buzzing to watch you. And as you know, everyone's massively behind you.
Great campaign so far. You guys have played some unbelievable matches. You've showed so much resilience to get to this point. So one more day of pride and passion. You've given it everything, and I know you guys can do it.
And the style in which you play, the attitude, the optimism, the fulfilment, the commitment, all these silly words.
Gents, I couldn't be happier for you. You've played the way you said you would. You've done the things you said you would down in Glamorgan. Now you have to go and finish it off.
You're the best one-day team this country's ever had. Now go and be world champions.
We know the whole country is behind you and we're sure you'll go out there and absolutely smash it tomorrow. Main thing though, enjoy it.
I am just insanely excited about Sunday and so proud to be an England fan. This is one of the greatest moments of my cricket-loving life and I think you're all incredible. And if I was the kind of person who had children, and as it happens I'm not, I would name them all after you, every single one of them.
You've been doing amazing. Whatever happens, you've inspired so many young kids to pick up the game, pick up bats and balls.
Thank you for being inspirational. My little boy has really got into cricket because of you guys this summer. So thanks, guys, and we are right behind you.
Congratulations for putting cricket back on the focus of the sporting calendar. It's a really inspiring thing. You're already heroes, but nonetheless, good luck tomorrow.
Being at Lords was one of the best days of my life, winning that World Cup final, and I'm sure you'll do the same, so bring it home.
Yes, yes, come on England, we're one step closer.
All the hard work's been done, and now you can just go and enjoy Sunday. World Cup final at Lords, don't get any better than that.
You've already made us so proud, boys, keep doing what you're doing. Come on England!
Bring that World Cup home, please. Good luck, and we'll be cheering you on.
Good luck, lads.
Come on, lads, it's coming home.
Come on England.
Come on, boys.
Bring it home, good luck.
All the best.
I wish you the very best.
Good luck.
You're going to smash it.
Make history, lads.
Bring it home.
And good luck. That's all I can say. I wish I could be more. Oh, shut up, Stephen. It's just so wonderful. Have a great time. Bye-bye.